Did you show the client the presentation? Did they live for it? Remember, if they're not living, we're dying. Put that there. No, not there, where it goes. Are you new? Is he new? Why is this person happening to me? I'm seeing Ariel Narrow on my desk. Perplexing when you know we're a Times New Roman office. Fonts matter. For the last time, Adriana, my job is not to offer you a remedial education in how to do yours. What? Her name is Megan? No, that doesn't sound right. Come on, let's go, everyone. Time is money. No, not time, the concept. I'm talking T-H-Y-M-E. Time Harper? The lifestyle guru worth millions who's coming in 36 minutes? What? Am I talking to myself at the meetings? Or is the incompetence I'm projecting onto you simply an efficient method to swiftly unload exposition because I'm a stalwart character actress with an extensive theater background, which means I'm comfortable delivering large swaths of text in a single take? Hmm? Oh, thank God. Protagonist, come in, rescue me. Light of my life, savior of my soul, the one person I will address by their full and correct name in order to quickly establish that you are special even to people who don't want to fuck you. Or do I? Inappropriately sexual workplace behavior is fun when it's a severe woman of a certain age. It's non-threatening because our sexual desires are inherently comedic. That's good. Adriana, write that down. It's a better name. I don't know why we're fighting about this. Nope, protagonist, don't go anywhere. I have an assignment for you. And it just might be the way to lock down that corner office you've been eyeing, huh?
The account.
The account.
The account!
Hi there, protagonist. I'm just calling it a pivotal point to check in on your progress and also to cavalierly remind you that it may not be possible to achieve career success and maintain fulfilling personal relationships without sacrificing your integrity because stakes. All right, that was everything. I'll see you just after the denouement when I'll be doing something zany and out of character, like making out with a mailroom clerk 20 years my junior, or perhaps overzealously dancing the cha-cha slide at a wedding. Anything goes. Ciao!